Good morning, friends. So, Indian class le, here discuss point you know, type number 3, that is tangent and normal. Okay, so you know the formula for equation of tangent as well as equation of normal. What is the formula? Equation of tangent is given by the formula y minus y1 is equal to f dash x1 into x minus x1, where f dash x1 represent slope of tangent. F dash x1 is same as dy by dx at x1 comma y1. Whereas equation of normal is given by the formula y minus y1 is equal to minus 1 by f dash x1 into x minus x1, where minus 1 by f dash x1 represent slope of normal to the curve. Okay, note that there are two important notes. In there, suppose a tangent line parallel to x-axis, tangent line x-axis parallel idra, theta value 0, then slope of tangent f dash x1 is equal to tan theta, theta value 0, that is f dash x1 is equal to tan 0 degree, tan 0 degree is 0. So remember, a tangent line parallel to x-axis, slope of tangent become 0. Whereas tangent line is perpendicular to x-axis or parallel to y-axis. X-axis perpendicular to y-axis parallel. So remember, tangent line perpendicular to x-axis or parallel to y-axis, then theta value 90 degree, then slope of tangent is f dash x1 is equal to tan 90 degree. Tan 90 degree value not defined, that is infinite value, remember. Okay, now based on the equation of tangent and normal and based on the note 1 and 2 to solve some more problems. Now look here, problem number 6. Anyway, find the slope of normal to the curve. Illi varige namu 5 problem solve madiddu slope of tangent. 6th problem ye kelidanide, to find the slope of normal to the curve, x is equal to 1 minus a sin theta and y is equal to b cos square theta at theta value pi by 2. Okay, now the question, to find the slope of normal. You know the formula. What is slope of normal formula? Minus 1 by f dash x1. F dash x1 represents slope of tangent. Minus of the reciprocal 200, slope of normal. Now first, to find f dash x1 means to find slope of tangent. So f dash x1 is same as dy by dx. Now differentiate. Dy by dx is equal to, observe moderately, clearly x is a function of theta, y is a function of theta, it is parametric function. So how to write parametric? Dy by dx can be written as dy by d theta divided by dx by d theta. Now that is equal to, since y is equal to b cos square theta, then derivative of y with respect to theta, that is b constant, derivative of cos square, it is in the form x square, derivative of x square is 2x, here 2 cos theta into another friend, derivative of cos theta is minus sin theta, divided by x equal to 1 minus a sin theta, derivative of that value with respect to theta, derivative of 1 it is constant 0, minus a constant as it is, into derivative of sin theta is cos theta. Cos theta cancel, minus into minus plus, in the numerator 2b sin theta divided by a. Correct? Now slope of tangent, first to find slope of tangent at theta is equal to pi by 2, that is dy by dx at theta is equal to pi by 2, put theta value pi by 2, 2b sin theta value pi by 2 divided by a, correct? So that is 2b, pi by 2 means 90 degree, sin 90 degree value 1 divided by a, that is 2b upon a. 2b upon a is the slope of tangent, but the question, slope of normal, hence slope of normal you know the formula. What is that? Slope of normal is equal to minus of the reciprocal, that is minus 1 by f dash x1, minus 1 by f dash x1 value, 2b upon a. If you take multiplication, that a goes to numerator, that is minus a upon 2b is the slope of normal. Okay, question, problem number 7. Here is a 7th problem. Find the points on the curve y is equal to x cube minus 3x square minus 9x plus 7, at which the tangent is parallel to x axis. Note then quickly, note number 1 and 2. Note number 1 says, if a tangent line is parallel to x axis, what is the condition? F dash x1 is equal to 0, slope of tangent is 0, f dash x1 is same as dy by dx. So what can you do? First to differentiate, given data y is equal to x cube minus 3x square minus 9x plus 7. Now first to find dy by dx, derivative of x cube 3x square, derivative of 3x square 6x, derivative of 9x, 9 constant, derivative of x with respect to x1, derivative of 7, constant value 0. Okay, now the question is, since the tangent line is parallel to x axis, so if tangent line parallel to x axis, what is the condition? Note number 1, slope of tangent, that is dy by dx is equal to 0, implied, but dy by dx value 3x square minus 6x minus 9 is equal to 0. Simplify, common number 3, divide by 3, 3 is not divided by 3, x square minus 2x minus 3 is equal to 0. Clearly it is quadratic, it has two roots, splitting up middle term, multiply by any two number you get 3, subtract that same number you get 2. What are the numbers? 3 ones are. So factors are x minus 3, x plus 1 is equal to 0. Therefore x minus 3 is equal to 0, or x plus 1 is equal to 0. Therefore x is equal to 3, or x is equal to minus 1. We got x value. Similarly to find y, first you take first point. Suppose if x is equal to 3, 3 point to one dagger. What is my value? Equation 1 gives. Put x equal to 3 in equation 1. y is equal to 3 cube minus 3 into 3 square minus 9 into 3 plus 7. That is y is equal to 3 cube. Just out there, 27. 3 square 9. 9 threes are 27. Again 9 threes are 27 plus 7. 27 minus 27 cancel. y is equal to minus 27 plus 7, that is minus 20. Another value, if x is equal to minus 1 to one dagger, what is my value? Put x equal to minus 1 in equation 1, it will get the value of y. y is equal to x cube minus 3x square minus 9x plus 7, put x value minus 1, minus 1 cube minus 3 into minus 1 square minus 9 into minus 1 plus 7, minus 1 cube minus 1, minus 1 square plus 1, plus 1 into minus 3 minus 3, minus into minus plus, 9 ones are 9, plus 7, how much? Minus 1 minus 3 minus 4, minus 4 plus 9, 5, 5 plus 7, 12. Therefore, points are, points can be written. So what are the points? X equal to 3 is the other, y value minus 20, and x is equal to minus 1 is the y value 12. These are the points. Note, a very simple problem. Correct note 10 put ko beko. Okay. Next problem, problem number 8. Same type. Find the points on the curve x square by 9 plus y square by 16 is equal to 1, at which the tangents are, number 1, parallel to x axis, second one, parallel to y axis. same type previous problem solve madidralla ade type ide nodi given data yen kodida antaru x square by 9 plus y square by 16 is equal to 1. Now find the points on the curve. You know the known. If the tangent line is parallel to x-axis, note number 1, slope of tangent is equal to 0, f dash x1 is equal to 0. Another name of f dash x1 is dy by dx is equal to 0. So what can you do? Differentiate. Now here differentiate equation 1 with respect to x. Now here 9 constant as it is. What is derivative of x square? 2x. Plus 16 constant number as it is, derivative of y square with respect to x, 2y into dy by dx. Derivative of 1 constant term 0. Correct? Now rearrange. 2y by 16 into dy by dx is equal to, that term goes to right side, minus 2x divided by 9. Cross multiply dy by dx is equal to 16 into minus 2x divided by 2y into 9. 2, 2 cancel, minus 16x divided by 9y. Okay. Now first one, in here, since the tangent line TGT means tangent, short form, tangent line is parallel to x-axis. You know the known. If the tangent line is parallel to x-axis, condition, slope of tangent, that is dy by dx, is equal to 0. This implies dy by dx value minus 16x divided by 9y is equal to 0. Simplify, cross multiply, minus 16x is equal to 9y into 0, 0. Divide by minus 16, x is equal to 0. Okay, now to find the value of 1, put x is equal to 0 in given equation, that is equation 1. It will get the value of 1. What is equation 1? X square by 9, but the value of x is 0. 0 square means 0 by 9 plus y square by 16 is equal to 1. 0 by 9 is nothing but 0 plus y square by 16 is equal to 1. Cross multiply, y square is equal to 16. Therefore, y is equal to square root of 16 plus or minus 4. Hence, the points are 2 points, namely, first points, x equal to 0 iddaga, y value plus 4, and x equal to 0, y value minus 4. Second question is, again, since the tangent line parallel to y-axis, nodri, y-axis is parallel, that is nothing but perpendicular to which axis? X axis. Y axis parallel agide andre x axis enagirutte adu perpendicular agirutte. Andre x axis perpendicular agirutte andre condition enide dy by x or slope of tangent, that is f dash x1 or f dash x is equal to infinity, not defined. But dy by x value enide minus 16x by 9y is equal to infinite, can be written as any number upon 0. Bariyodala. So this implies cross multiply 9y into 1, 9y minus 16x into 0, 0. Divide by 9, y is equal to 0. We got y value. Now put y is equal to 0 in equation 1, you will get the value of x. X square by 9 plus y square, y value 0 square is 0 square, means 0 by 16 is equal to 1. Implies x square by 9, 0 by 16 is nothing but 0, that is equal to 1. Cross multiply, x square is equal to, cross multiply 9, x is equal to plus or minus 3. Hence, the points are PTS, means points are, well, that is x is equal to 3, y is equal to 0, x is equal to minus 3, y is equal to 0. 2 more questions.
ಎರಡ್ ಮಾರ್ಕ್ ಇಕ್ಕಿದ ನೋಡಿ ಇದ್ದಾ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆಗಿ ನೋಡ್ ನೆನಪಿಟ್ಕೋಬೇಕು ಟ್ಯಾಂಜೆಂಟ್ ಲೈನ್ ಪ್ಯಾರಲಲ್ ಟು ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಆಕ್ಸಿಸ್ dy ಮಾಡ್ x 0 ಟ್ಯಾಂಜೆಂಟ್ ಲೈನ್ ಪ್ಯಾರಲಲ್ ಟು y ಆಕ್ಸಿಸ್ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ ಪರ್ಪೆಂಡಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ಟು ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಆಕ್ಸಿಸ್ ಪ್ಯಾರಲಲ್ ಟು y ಆಕ್ಸಿಸ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ x ಆಕ್ಸಿಸ್ ಏನಾಗಿರುತ್ತೆ ಪರ್ಪೆಂಡಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ಪರ್ಪೆಂಡಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ಟು x ಆಕ್ಸಿಸ್ ಇದ್ದಾಗ ಸ್ಲೋಪ್ ಆಫ್ ಟ್ಯಾಂಜೆಂಟ್ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಡಿಫೈನ್ಡ್ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಇನ್ಫಿನಿಟಿ ಓಕೆ
ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ನೋಡಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಏನಿದೆ ಫೈಂಡ್ ದ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಆನ್ ಎ ಕರ್ವ್ y ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು x minus 2 to the power of 2 y is equal to x minus 2 to the power of 2 at which the tangent line is parallel to x axis anta kottidamo in previous two problems parallel to tangent line parallel to x axis but here tangent line parallel to the chord joining the points 2,0 and 4,4 chord ಕನ್ನಡದಲ್ಲಿ ಏನಂತಾರೆ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಜಾ ಅಂತ ಕರೀತಾರೆ ಡಯಾಮೀಟರ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ವ್ಯಾಸ ರೇಡಿಯಸ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ತ್ರಿಜ್ಯ chord ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಜಾ ಬಿಗ್ಗೆಸ್ಟ್ chord ಇಸ್ ಡಯಾಮೀಟರ್ ಇಸ್ ದಿ ಬಿಗ್ಗೆಸ್ಟ್ chord isn't it so the tangent line is parallel to the chord joining the points 2,0 and 4,4 look here rough diagram x and y axis ಡೈಗ್ರಾಮ್ ನೋಡಿದ್ರೆ ಐಡಿಯಾ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಕರ್ವ್ y ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು f ಆಫ್ x f ಆಫ್ x ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ x minus 2 ಟು ದಿ ಪವರ್ ಆಫ್ ನೌ ದ ಕ್ವೆಶ್ಚನ್ ಫೈಂಡ್ ಎ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಆನ್ ದ ಕರ್ವ್ ಕರ್ವ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಇದೆ ಆ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಅನ್ನ ಫೈಂಡ್ ಔಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಆ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಯಾವುದು ಗೊತ್ತಿಲ್ಲ x1 y1 ಅಂತ ಅನ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋಣ ಅಥವಾ x, y ಅಂತ ತಗೊಳ್ಳೋಣ ಅಥವಾ ಆಲ್ಫಾ, ಬೀಟಾ ಹೌದಾ ಅಟ್ ವಿಚ್ ದ ಟ್ಯಾಂಜೆಂಟ್ ಲೈನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಟ್ಯಾಂಜೆಂಟ್ definition of tangent ಏನ್ ಹೇಳುತ್ತೆ a line which touches the curve that line is known as tangent to the curve sparsharekhe jum jum line not cutting only touching a line which touches the curve that line is known as tangent this is tangent to the curve find the points on the curve at which the tangent line is parallel to the chord joining the two points now here a and b be two points a is the point 2,0 right a is the point 2,0 b be a point 4,4 join ab now here this is ab is the chord this is semicircle this is the chord ಇದಕ್ಕೆ ಏನಂತಾರ ಕಾರ್ಡ್ ಈ ಟ್ಯಾಂಜೆಂಟ್ ಲೈನ್ಗೆ ಈ ಕಾರ್ಡ್ ಲೈನ್ ಪ್ಯಾರಲಲ್ ಆಗಿ ಇದ್ದಾಗ ವಾಟ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಕೋಆರ್ಡಿನೇಟ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಪಿ ಹಾಗಾದ್ರೆ ಪಿ ಕೋಆರ್ಡಿನೇಟ್ ಏನ್ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಫೈಂಡ್ ಔಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ರಿ ಈ ಡೈಗ್ರಾಮ್ ನೋಡಿದ ತಕ್ಷಣ ನಮ್ಗೆ ಐಡಿಯಾ ಬರಬೇಕು ಏನು ಎರಡು ಲೈನ್ಸ್ ಬಂದು ಇದೆ ಇದು ಒಂದು ಟ್ಯಾಂಜೆಂಟ್ ಲೈನ್ ಒಂದು ಕಾರ್ಡ್ ಲೈನ್ ಎರಡು ಲೈನ್ಸ್ ಹೆಂಗದವು ಚಂದ್ರದವು ಅಲ್ಲ ದೋಸ್ ಟೂ ಲೈನ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಪ್ಯಾರಲಲ್ ಆಸ್ ಯು ನೋ ದಟ್ ಇನ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ವ್ಯೂ ಇಫ್ ಟೂ ಲೈನ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಪ್ಯಾರಲಲ್ condition slopes are equal m1 is equal to m2 okay now here to find both the slopes now given y is equal to x minus 2 to the power of 2 first to find slope of tangent how to calculate slope of tangent you know the formula slope of tangent is f dash x1 or dy by sec x1 y1 so that differentiate equation 1 with respect to x derivative of y with respect to x dy by dx now is equal to derivative of x minus 2 whole power 2 put x minus 2 is equal to capital x it is in the form capital x square derivative of capital x square 2 into capital x this is slope call it as m1 one slope sec number and a points gotilla one substitute madike so right hand that is the slope next to inon slope kandidide now slope of chord ab ab is the chord okay how to calculate slope of chord AB now here A is a point 2,0 B is a point 4,4 this is called as x1 y1 that is called as x2 y2 you know that in first few formula slope of line joining two points x1 y1 and x2 y2 is given by the formula what is 2-point form slope y2 minus y1 divided by x2 minus x1 remember that formula first few formula ಸ್ಟಡಿ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರು ನಾವು ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಇಯರ್ ಅಲ್ಲೇ ಹೌದಾ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ ನ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ y2 ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ 4 ಮೈನಸ್ y1 ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ 0 x2 ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ 4 x1 value 2. That is 4 minus 0, 4. 4 minus 2, 2. 4 by 2 is nothing but 2. Call it as. We got both the slopes. Since, the tangent line is parallel to chord AB. How about it? Those two lines are parallel. You know that two lines are parallel condition. M1 is equal to M2. What is M1 value? 2 of x minus 2 is equal to M2 value is 2. Simplify. Divide both sides by 2. X minus 2 is equal to 2 by 2, 1. Therefore, x is equal to 1. Minus 2 goes to right side plus 2, that is 3. We got 1 point. Put x is equal to 3 in given equation. Put x equal to 3 in given term, that is equation 1. We get y is equal to, here I am going to write x value 3 at 3 minus 2 to the power of 2. 3 minus 2, 1 power 2, 1 power 3 is 1. Hence, the point is x is equal to 3, y is equal to 1. Till there, ಎರಡು ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಏನಿತ್ತು ಇದು ಹಿಂದಿನ ಎರಡು ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಟ್ಯಾಂಜೆಂಟ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಪ್ಯಾರಲಲ್ ಟು ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಟ್ಯಾಂಜೆಂಟ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಪ್ಯಾರಲಲ್ ಟು ದ ಕಾರ್ಡ್ ಜಾಯಿನಿಂಗ್ ಟೂ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ಸ್ ಅವಾಗ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಎರಡು ಲೈನ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಯಾರಲಲ್ ಇರೋವು ಎರಡು ಲೈನ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಯಾರಲಲ್ ಇದ್ದ ಕಂಡೀಷನ್ ಏನಿದೆ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಯು ರಿಸಲ್ಟ್ ಸ್ಲೋಪ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಈಕ್ವೇಟಿಂಗ್ ದೋಸ್ ಟು ಸ್ಲೋಪ್ಸ್ ಗೋ ಆನ್ ಸಿಂಪ್ಲಿಫೈ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಅ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಆಫ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಆಸ್ ವೆಲ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ 1 ಓಕೆ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ನಂಬರ್ 10 ಇಲ್ಲಿ ನೋಡಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಏನ್ ಕೊಡಿದ ಅಂತ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾನೆ Find a point on the curve. Again, to find out the point, y is equal to x cube minus 11x plus 5, at which the tangent is parallel to the line. Previous problem is to, at which the tangent line is parallel to the chord joining the points. Igile parallel to the line kottidida. Direct now solve madu. Howda? How to solve? Again, rough diagram. Let x and y axis. Okay? O is the origin. This is curve. Y is equal to x cube minus 11x plus 5. Find a point on the curve. Point P and total. This is tangent to the curve. How the? E tangent line here. Parallel line one line here. E tangent line is parallel line one line. That line is y is equal to x minus 11. Okay, again observe already. Clearly those two lines are parallel. Same method. If two lines are parallel, first view formula. What is that? Slopes are equal. M1 is equal to M. M1 means slope of tangent. M2 means slope of line. Okay, now first to find slope of tangent. How to calculate slope of tangent? Slope of tangent formula f dash x1 or dy by x. Now here, given data, y is equal to x cube minus 11x plus 5. Now to find slope of tangent, so that differentiate dy by dx is equal to derivative of x cube, 3x square minus 11 constant, derivative of x with respect to x1, derivative of 5, 0, that is 3x square minus 11. This is called as M1 on the curve. Call it as M1. Next, to find slope of given line. Now, slope of line. In there, y is equal to x minus 11. X minus 11. That is, y is equal to x minus 11 can be written as. We write it over here. 1 into x plus of minus 11. Y is equal to x minus 11 and what I am there? Y is equal to, we write 1 into x. 1 into x is x minus 11 can be written as plus of minus 11. And it will perform there because it is in the form. Now formula is y is equal to mx plus c. First view slope intercept form. M under no monkey. No. Slope. M value is there. 1. Another slope in auto. Slope of n y is equal to 1 into x plus of minus 7 is m. M value is 1. That is called as m2. Here slope sita. Since the tangent line he is parallel to line 1 is equal to x minus 11. Those two lines are parallel. Condition m1 is equal to m2. Substituting the values, m1 value 3x square minus 11 is equal to m2 value is 1. Hoda? Simplify. 3x square is equal to 1 minus 11 transform kunda plus 11. Totally 12. Divide by 3. X square is equal to 12 by 3. 4. Therefore, x is equal to square root of 4. That is plus or minus 2. Okay. Now to find the value of y. Now first we take x is equal to plus 2 to it. Then it will get the value of y. Equation 1 gives y is equal to 1 cube x value 2. 2 cube minus 11 into x value 2 plus 5. Y is equal to 2 cube 8. 11 cubes are 22 plus 5. 8 minus 8 plus 5 13. 13 minus 22 minus 7 aguta? No. 9 aguta? 8 plus 5 13. 13 minus 22. That is minus 9. Okay. Then if x is equal to minus 2 to 1, right? What is my value of y? Equation 1 gives minus 2 power 3 minus 11 into x value minus 2 plus 5. That is y is equal to minus 2 cube minus 8 minus into minus plus 22 plus 5. That is y is equal to minus 8 plus 5 minus 3. Minus 3 plus 22, 19. Hence, points are, what are the points? X is equal to plus 2 with the y value minus 9. And x is equal to minus 2 with the y value plus 19. Okay. Next question, 3 more question. Find the equation of tangent to the curve. Y is equal to 1 by x minus 1. Condition, don't take x value 1. Suppose you take x value 1. X value 1, 2 meter and take 1 minus 1, 0. Any number of 1, 0. Not defined infinity. So that the condition x is not equal to 1. Having slope minus 1. No, really, artha matkoli. Equation of tangent find out maadi. On the tangent slope minus 1 ide. Adan use maadkondo to find the equation of tangent. So you know the formula. What is that? What is equation of tangent? Equation of tangent is given by the formula. What is that? Y minus y1 is equal to f dash x1 into x minus x1. X1, y1 are the points. Points kotila yam. So first to find out the point. Modala x1 and y1 point find out point kolono. Nantara apply that formula. Okay. How to calculate points? Now look here. Given data. Y is equal to 1 divided by x minus 1. But then put it in a, and slope of tangent is given. Slope of tangent denoted by dy by x value is given. That is minus 1. How the? Now differentiate here. Dy by dx. Derivative of y with respect to x. Dy by dx. Now differentiation of that. If you want x minus 1 is let not be. It is capital X and total. Put x minus 1 is equal to capital X. It is in the form 1 by x. Standard form. You know the formula. Derivative of 1 by x is minus 1 by capital X squared. Correct? This is x and total. 1 by x are there. What is derivative of 1 by x? Standard formula minus 1 by x squared. Okay. Now this implies. But dy by x value given. What is that? Minus 1 is equal to minus 1 by x minus 1 to the power of cross multiply, eradu kade minus n tagadbidri, cross multiply madidre enagutte x minus 1 to the power of 2 is equal to plus 1. Illi minus n tagidivi, illi minus n eliminate. So this implies, now square root, now to find x minus 1 to the power of 2 is 1. Therefore x minus 1 is equal to taking the root on both sides, plus or minus 1, or if you take simply 1, no problem, either you take 1 or plus or minus 1. Okay, therefore x is equal to 1, minus 1 goes to right side plus 1, 1 plus 1, that is, we got 1 point x value. Similarly to find y value, therefore equation 1 gives y is equal to 1 divided by x minus 1, x value 2 minus 1, that is 2 minus 1 is 1, 1 by 1 is 1. therefore x1 y1 is the point, x1 value 2, y1 value 1, we got point 0.62. Now to find the equation of tangent, therefore you know the formula, equation of tangent is given by the formula, what is that? Y minus y1 is equal to f dash x1 into x minus x1. Substituting the value, y minus y1 value is today 1. F dash x1 is nothing but slope of tangent, that is dy by dx. Slope is today, put it on, slope is put it on, minus 1. However, x minus x1 value is 2. Simplify. Y minus 1 is equal to minus 1 into x minus x, minus into minus, plus 2. Or y minus 1, take equal on right side, plus x, minus 2 is equal to 0. Rearrange, x plus y, minus 1 minus 2, minus 3 is equal to 0. This represents equation of tangent to the curve. Okay. Project, find the equation of tangent to the curve, y is equal to 1 by x square minus 2x plus 3, having slope 0. Previous problem in 22, having slope 1, what is the curve? Other type E problem. Neve try maadabodu, manasu maadidre, tumba easy ide. Okay, so how to solve? Now here given, y is equal to 1 by x square minus 2x plus 3. Matem putidana, slope putidana, slope denoted by f dash x or dy by x value is given, that is 0. Hoda? He didn't differentiate maad. Now differentiate equation 1 with respect to x, derivative of y with respect to x, dy by x. He didn't differentiate maad. Easy method ee maad kodri, ee denominator gitta kanta value ee nidela, idukka capital X anta omri. How again I can do 1 by x r. Derivative of 1 by capital X, you know the formula, minus 1 by capital X square. How do into any other friend arrow, capital X value anything, x square minus 2x plus 3, into derivative of x square, 2x, minus derivative of 2x, 2 constant, derivative of x with respect to x, 1, derivative of 3, constant, 0. Okay, now that is minus, take 2 common, or write as it is, that is minus of 2x minus 2 divided by x square minus 2x plus 3 to the power of. Now this implies, but dy by x value given, that is 0, is equal to minus of 2x minus 2 by x square minus 2x plus 3 to the power of 2. Simplify to find out the points. Cross multiply, minus of 2x minus 2 is equal to 0 into that value, 0. Divide by minus 2, minus sign, that is 2x minus 2 is equal to 0. Or 2x is equal to 2 divided by 2x is equal to 1. We got 1 point. Then to find y value, put x is equal to 1 in equation 1. Equation 1 gives y is equal to 1 divided by x square, x value 1 square minus 2, x value 1 plus 3. 1 by 1 minus 2 plus 3. 1 by 1 minus 2 minus 1. Minus 1 plus 3 plus 2. Therefore, point 6 namaga, point x1 y1 is equal to x value in there 1, that is x1 value, y value 1 by 2, that is y1 value. We got the point. Now the question to find the equation of tangent, you know the formula. Therefore, equation of tangent, short for TGT means tangent, is given by the formula y minus y1 is equal to f dash x1 into x minus x1. Substituting the values, y minus y1 value is today 1 by slope of tangent, put it on the list, 0 into x minus x1 value 1. So y minus 1 by 2 is equal to 0 into any number, 0. Now take the LCM, LCM is 2, 2y minus 1 divided by 2 is equal to 0. Or 2y minus 1 is equal to 0. This represents equation of tangent. Okay. Next problem. Is already problem number 13. Find the point at which the tangent to the curve y is equal to root of 4x minus 3 minus 1 has its slope 2 by 3. Only to find out the point. E type solve made there. How the? X solve more for the given. Y is equal to root of 4x minus 3 minus 1. And slope of tangent is given. Slope of tangent denoted by dy by dx or f dash x is given, that is 2 by 3. Using this to find out the point. Now here differentiate first equation 1 with respect to x. Derivative of y with respect to x is dy by dx. Now you can differentiate one. How many friends? 2 friends. First friend arrow, root. Second friend 4x minus 3. Now differentiation of root. You know the formula, standard result. Derivative of root is 1 divided by 2 root of inner part as it is 4x minus 3. Into derivative of another friend, 4 constant, derivative of x with respect to x1, minus derivative of 3, constant 0, right? Minus derivative of 1, that is constant 0. Simplify, 4 into 1, 4, 4 minus 0, 4, divided by 2 into root 4x minus 3, 2 1s are, 2 2s are, so that dy by dx is equal to 2 divided by under root of 4x minus 3. But dy by dx value given yesterday 2 by 3 is equal to 2 by under root of 4x minus 3. Cross multiply, no, cross multiply, 2 goes to here, you will work that 2. That 2 to get cancelled. So here we have implies 1 upon 3 is equal to 1 by under root of 4x minus 3. Cross multiply 1 into root 4x minus 3, root 4x minus 3. 3 into 1, 3. Now to find x value, so eliminate root. Root eliminate mod for the remote we go. Squaring on both sides. Squaring on both sides. Here square mod for the root cancel. 4x minus 3 is equal to 3 square, 9. So 4x is equal to 9, minus 3 transform only plus 3, that is 4x is equal to 9 plus 3, 12, divide by 4x is equal to 12 by 4, 3. We got 1 point. Put x equal to 3 in given curve, equation 1 gives y is equal to root of 4 into x, x value 3, minus 3, minus 1, y is equal to root of 4, 3 is 12, 12 minus 3, 9, minus 1, that is y is equal to square root of 9 is 3, minus 1, that is 2. Therefore, point is x1, y1, that is 3, y1 is 2. Okay?